Hey guys, what's up? Leader of the Lance Corporal here. We are reshooting that Tropic Blunder for episode 1. Welcome to Nam of our nice little Vietnam.
Please don't waste the smoke clouds, damn it.
And they've already wasted one of the smoke clouds. Good job.
Gunner of the lead APC. Alright, convoy, roll out.
So.
That was me.
God damn it.
Yeah, you better check yourself.
Let's make this simple, make this easy. I've literally done everything I can.
It
is now up to the player base to do it. This is a tier 3 op and a tribute to my grandfather who served in Vietnam.
I do believe we have the
names. So I hope this campaign goes well.
APCs mixed up as the 50 cal is big guns and the AA one is not big guns.
No, it's named the Snoopy Show.
Alright.
That's four contacts running in the open.
Contacts front, 300 meters.
Do they have guns?
Yep.
Light them up. 50 cal focus on them.
They should really also be saving that AA. But we're already off to a much better start.
Alright, continue the convoy.
Than that last op, for God's sake. I put some units by that bunker. I also need to quickly focus on some of these custom, or these map-based areas.
So ROE, we're clear to engage if we see dudes with guns still?
Yep.
Okey-doke.
Also, APC with the minigun, you are APC 1, APC with the 50 cal, you are APC 2.
Got an enemy defensive position left side.
Christ. Again, already much better. We also had to do a bit of weeding out of players.
Can I get APC 1 to look at the hill to our bearing 320? Make sure nothing surprises us over that.
They're immediately lighting up targets, already moving much faster than the last group. Which is great. They have the infantry as QRF chilling in the back car. They didn't kill all of them, but
I've got infantry contacts in the
main AT guy, he's down, so that's all they really have to worry about.
Back. Prioritize him.
Calling out the RPG gunner, that's good. That four-man team.
Graves, might it be better to send infantry up to clear the town?
Oop, okay. Holy shit. I love it. They instantly killed me.
Don't stay still if there's RPGs flying.
Good.
I'm moving across the field. Get a better angle.
They're dispersing a bit. Going to be quick about deleting some of these bodies.
Still infantry contacts in the village.
But they're just gonna outright wipe these guys out.
Which APC is Gavilor in?
Oh jeez, this guy.
He's in, 2.
Copy. I'm gonna have a little run to him. Oh, never mind. Alright, we need to clear the village. Gavilor, hop.
Oh!
Move the APCs. RPGs in the forest.
That squad, I meant for them to come over the hill. They're actually being a bit more cheeky. He's trying to turn the gun on him. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. This is exactly what I'm talking about. They'll run the same exact op one way and completely fuck it up, and then the other day, or the next time they run that op, it goes perfectly. I hope I didn't just jinx it, but good God, it's off to a much stronger start. They killed the AT gunner. These two guys are falling back. Surely they'll tell these guys.
Yeah, we're moving the willies to your APC.
I think I can step it up a bit.
Which one is Gavalor in again?
Two.
Garrison some guys in these buildings. Another small Vietnam-controlled camp.
There we go.
Gavalor, hop out of the APC. Infantry's gonna sweep the jungle.
Alright, they're gonna have the infantry sweep that area. Not a bad idea. There could be more. But they're also leaving their reinsert vehicle behind. I'm not gonna give them another one. They're immediately running right. They're gonna get into cover. Move up. Very smart. And if they remember anything from the last stop, they should know this base is loaded, so. This is tempting. Here, I'm just gonna fire it off.
I've got a howitzer firing on the other side of the hill.
Well, at least they heard it. I'm trying to give them some sort of warning. But yeah, they're just gonna ditch the respawn car.
Do we know where those shots are landing?
Sounds like somewhere forward left of the convoy. Do you want us to start climbing the hill?
Give the infantry a moment to sweep the village more. Not the village, but the jungle.
I've got a very interesting idea. See if I can run him into that car and drive past him.
I'm very low on stamina.
Copy.
They're just sweeping. I'm just gonna make a run for that car.
Vic 2, keep watching the top of the hill. I'll watch left side.
Nemesis, can you go and retrieve the willies?
I think they just sent someone
Coming.
Back.
We'll take a moment. I'm out of breath.
Copy. Do it on your own pace.
Come on. Gotta be quick. I have smokes,
right?
Right?
Vehicles, start moving up to the top of the hill. Don't immediately crest.
We got infantry moving towards the valley.
I got a strafe. He's an MG gunner too. This ain't gonna work.
Copy.
Come on, Fat Albert.
Light him up.
Oh God.
Don't blow the fucking willies up.
Ah, he shot the wheel. And they shot the wheels out. And the car's smoking.
He's dead.
No, I'm not. This was a horrible idea.
He's done.
Get an engineer to move to the willies, like, now.
The car is so fucked. Meanwhile, this squad has definitely come back. We're going to send a Viet Cong squad at them. Let's have a full rifle team come in. Nope, shit, didn't mean to do that. Stop it, guys, come on. Hold fire, engage at will. Fire at will, engage and will, set them for combat. This car is heavily fucked.
I think you guys killed the willies.
Second picture.
Meanwhile, this infantry team now is going to engage that rifle squad.
Infantry's gonna go ahead and scout ahead across the hill.
Not the best spot. AI's calling him out.
Once the willies is repaired, have the APCs move up.
They're taking fire.
Contact to our right.
They need to quickly pop smoke and try to move back into the jungle.
APCs to push up to support.
Just gonna take a while, Chris.
Copy.
This is really just out in the open, though. Again, they should really try to push into cover. At least they have one of the APCs coming up to a support, the 50 cal. Okay, there they go. Thank you. Thank you. Meanwhile, now we're just going to have this static firefight here with this group staying over, slowly pushing up. These guys are going to dig in, have support from the 50 cal. The APC is giving
APC
covering fire.
Up that hill. Do not crest.
They're still trying to fix that car.
Be advised, there may be more VC in forests. Confirmed.
Grizzly. He's surrounded. He's got three over here. Trying to take one of them out. He's hitting the tree. He's also being outflanked. He needs to throw nades or have his guys go support, because, yeah, there's guys all around his position. He takes a bullet. And he's down. Devilor trying to help. Clears his right flank. Grizzly gets back up from that bullet.
I'm hit.
Billman also down. But he gets back up. He's going to need to get back. He's the medic, for fuck's sake. There's still four Viet Cong. I don't know what this guy's doing.
We have large infantry contact in the jungle.
He's trying to use the frickin' M60 as a rifle. That's a suppressive item, man.
I'm not sure how much I can do for this Jeep. It's missing a wheel and it's not getting any.
Check the inventory for a spare wheel.
Hold on.
I'm hit.
I've added a shit ton of wheels to it just in case. Mr. M60 using it as a rifle is now down. Still five, six of them up here. This 50 cal isn't really helping. They need to really push up with it if they want some assistance.
Alright, Chris, I'm gonna need about 1 minute.
Copy.
See him talking in local. They're trying to cover each other. Why is the medic... Seriously, why is the medic not doing the medicane? And why is the soldier doing...
There's an enemy bearing,
Oh, whatever.
353.
This APC should really push up a bit more, because there's still a few units. Seriously, why? This makes no sense to me.
Grizzly, I tried to change the wheel and instead the willy flew about 500 meters. Oh, it's
fuck it. Fuck it. No, it's fine. It's good. Just since that just fucking happened, it's okay. We're done.
Alright,
the Jeep should
no
be.
Pulse.
Jeep should be up.
Yep, Jeep's up.
He's got no pulse. That's not good.
Vehicle one's moving to you.
Pardon me to move in and move up to you.
Keep the willy safe as our reinforcements vehicle.
They might need to reinforce because Gavilor does not have a heart rate here. Would have been more effective if the medic was actually doing the medicane instead of the squad lead, but just my opinion. I'm gonna turn the mortar. You can see the arc on him.
Keep those incoming mortars incoming. Keep those APCs moving.
Try and this hill slow.
Copy.
Adjusting.
Mortar saying just southeast of us.
Gonna pop two randoms.
Need to move.
And there he goes.
If you go down and you need a medic, like you can't wake back up, you're probably not gonna be revived.
Nemesis, stop pulling the damn jeep forward, dude. Get back.
I'm seeing fragments.
Yeah, but don't pull up into the contact.
I'm gonna adjust it a bit more. I'm just blind firing. If it happens to hit up on that hill, one, I'm gonna be impressed, but two.
Really?
What happened?
We parked the jeep right behind us and we tried to move defensive.
We hit him. I think he's alright.
Alright. APC's crest the hill, the mortar's on the other side of it. I want both APCs cresting at the same time.
I'm gonna stick the Grizz, I'm gonna need to reposition.
Copy.
Mortars are impacting the left side.
Switch over to the right.
Now they are getting caught up on this hill. I'm gonna give them some relief, but
I'll mark as soon as I get over. It's just gonna be a minute.
Copy.
Alright, ready for stop.
Alright, Vic 2, roll.
Rolling.
Nemesis, move back and pick up Gavin.
The guy's left over. Are you already out of ammo? Okay.
M2, I got an infantry contact left side. Behind us.
Direct over the hill is a giant AA camp.
There's a squad running to the road.
Flanking.
On the right side of the road.
Rocket went out. Glad I'm caught in the front of the compound on the patrol. 50 cals easily lighting them up.
What do you want me to do with this APC?
Take out those mortars.
Vic 2, push forward 50 meters.
Roger, push it.
Vic 1's going to the left.
Kalos picked out on the return to you.
He's reloading.
That AA though is now tearing up that patrol. Another RPG goes in. Clear miss. They're spending way too much time on this hill. If I was more aggressive with the mortar, I would have definitely just kept shelling this. Infantry also. It's a bit of a tough spot. I would have rather had them come down on the forested area to keep the cover.
How far do you want me to push up?
Holy crap, that was close.
Are you going to get
He's in. He's up here.
Yeah.
No, it's just take this village, don't crest the hill.
Okay. Whereabouts are you going to meet up? Yeah.
there, shoot them.
That was dumb. That was dumb. Put it right in the middle of a compound crawling with enemies. That's gonna cost them the APC. And she cooks off. Sniper's wounded. Well, down in APC. To teleport myself over just so I can keep hearing those comms, because this hill is causing some interference with a TFAR.
APC,
yeah, no, sniper was right next to me.
The last one left. Is the village clear?
April, village is clear.
Should we delete that for frames? Village is not clear.
Just a quick radio check, can you hear me?
We can hear.
Does anybody know what exactly killed our AA APC?
Negative. APC only has 9 rounds left in the gun.
Copy, village, not clear.
APC's out of ammo.
Copy.
There's only 3 belts in total, I think.
There you go.
Enemy contact is down.
For the record, if you're gonna drive a vehicle into a compound right next to a guy with an MG, not the best idea. They're trying to medic Sniper Wolf, but...
Remind me to move up.
Medic skills aren't
the best.
Oh well, we'll keep pushing, we'll have a bit more infantry play. Also, the 50 cal is apparently out of ammo.
Well, there's no point. I mean, other than a bullet magnet, we have no ammo.
Exactly.
I'd keep it for transport.
If there's any out there, I wanna know.
Honestly, now you just have to walk, and this is a big fucking walk. Well, it's up to them.
James, if you take fire, find out where it is and then come back.
Do you want me to push down the road or just stay in front?
Just stay in front.
Get down, guys.
There goes Sniper.
The people who die are gonna have to rejoin the group, by the way.
Nemesis, go pick up Sniper Wolf.
Coming up.
Two of them are down.
On the hill, just direct north to NVA. On top, just cresting.
What I don't like about this mod is the bullet sounds are actually kind of quiet compared to what they should be, yet they still make the ear ringing for machine guns and everything, which is a tad bit annoying.
One down.
They're at Baron 10.
They're ready down.
One of them's dead.
What else? Because honestly, we don't have that much. Let's look into NVA vehicles. Then again, this is Achilles.
heal yourself.
I have an idea.
Don't want you bleeding out.
Let's see if this is actually a thing. Op 4, NVA, helicopters, MI transport, LZ Alpha. Just do a simple fire team. Rally point Alpha, cautious, because they just lost contact with that area.
Spoils of war.
Just a simple MI transport. It'll fly over their heads, land relatively close. Sorry, that's the outpost. So this should be interesting to see.
Alright, let's move out of this village. We don't want to stay in one place for too long.
Exactly.
Have those contacts been confirmed killed?
One of them has, don't know about the other. Helicopter.
It's Russian, it's enemy.
They are firing at it. This helicopter's being smart.
If that helicopter comes to land, I'll take it down with this RPG.
It's literally landing at the rally point. AI. Ooh! This is where the M60 comes in. Good shot!
Nice shot. I just got knocked out trying to climb the fence.
At least you didn't get sent flying through the air.
Good one.
So that's 360, guys.
Now, I have been told by Dreams down there who is the one that just shot down that helicopter.
Hold, yeah.
I got eyes on the one mortar.
No countermeasures available.
Or is it done?
Negative, it's right next to me.
Alright.
Trying to find it. It's a landing pad.
We may want to keep an eye
and
on
helicopters
the,
apparently prioritize these slots, so I'm going to keep these onto each other. Meanwhile, I'm also going to set up that ambush position.
Jeff needs to rejoin the group, by the way.
But I don't want to throw anything else at him, because otherwise they're just going to stay here and stay pinned. And we need to keep them moving. Looking at other areas for possible ambush and assault points. Yeah, we'll have the chopper land there, some NVA reinforcements. Up on this ridge line will be another good place to engage these trees. One over here. Then one last one right here, and then as they get to the base, we'll have some units
come
in. Another group here. Some more along these hills, but as they get to the NVA camp, resistance will get tougher and tougher. I'm thinking since these guys have been doing well, let's put a BTR down. At the end of this road.
APC-2, are you damaged anyway?
Hole's a bit yellow, but that's about it.
Right, I can repair it, stop the thing.
But they're not moving, they're choosing to...
keep moving.
Repair, so tempted to just send another fire team at him. Road goes out like this. That's one big ass hill. Let's see if we can lessen the distance. Impressive shot, though. Here, I have an idea.
There's also M16 mags and Thompson mags in here.
Incoming fire.
That'll get him moving.
Whoever's engineer, cancel the animation.
I think he knows, thank you.
Moving the Willy.
That's a good way to get him moving. Yep, keep the vehicles on the road, have the infantry go over this hill, set up and get ready.
I'm right there, bro.
Get in cover,
Nemesis,
Jesus
go get rut. Once the mortars stop, go get rut.
They're taking fire. Mortars aren't gonna stop, man.
Get in cover from that, from those impacts. You're gonna take shells.
There's a squad-sized element in the village 330.
Looks like Nemesis is gonna drive around. But that'll get their asses moving.
Oh god, I need... Grizzly, I've got infantry over the hill to the north.
APC, stay back.
Already immediately taking some of these guys out. Sniper Wolf goes down. He's a bit by himself. Two of them are down. Grizzly's down as well. Jeez. Even though you're in hard cover, sometimes you do need smokes. They need to get Nemesis ready, though, because... Yeah, definitely.
Grizzly's down.
Grizzly's down. Sniper Wolf's down.
Blood X, Gavilar, I want you to push up and kill those infantry so I can fix...
Gavilar gets shot. At the very least, you should have the APC go around to be a bullet magnet. Billman gets shot in the face. Where's the smokes, guys? Come on. Where are the smokes? This is the only reminder I'm gonna give. They have three men down, they're only four effective up here. Dreams with the APC, honestly, he should really push around, put into a distraction. These guys have their heads cut off a bit, because Grizzly, he's gonna die. Gavilor's gonna die, Sniper's gonna die. But I'm not gonna remind them again. Meanwhile, let's have that reinsert team come in. Enforcement, spawn units. And we'll have it be a full rifle squad. Looks like he's waving off. Yeah, they need someone to get in that car and drive back. They got four effective. Looks like Gavilar, he is up. They're medicing him back. Good save on him.
Dreams, do you copy on the long range with the APC?
He's not in it.
If somebody wants to keep an eye on the APC, I can go get them from base.
Get the APC and get them long range.
Frequency is just following orders, man. But see, now with this helipad, he's landing right at it. So that needs to be implemented.
Long range traffic. Alright, train.
Sounds like they fire an RPG. They got a machine gun turret in the back, so this is gonna land, drop off some reinforcements that'll head over.
In the forest still? Why? Do you have the Willy?
Force and helicopter just reinforced.
Come on, Nemesis DC, but we have the Willy.
Reinforcements direct to the northwest bearing 330.
Somebody grab the Willys and come pick them up.
I've lost a lot of blood. I can only see black and white.
They need to get someone in this car for reinserts. They got some people down.
That's one of Grizzly's assets.
Okay.
Roger.
Reinserts are on their way.
Otherwise, yeah. Reinserts are down. A full NVA squad.
Is that our helicopter?
Negative.
You wish it was your helicopter. They need to continue on. Here, I've got an idea.
I have an idea of where the hell we are now since they just did a flyover. We're gonna have to move.
Mortars.
Trying to guide them north. Oh, there goes the second APC.
We're gonna have to push with what we have, which is fuck all, but we're gonna have to do it. That mall is just gonna keep harassing us if we don't take them out.
Dreams, do you copy on long range?
Here, I'll be nice.
I have a feeling that the Mortars are probably the NVA camp to our northwest.
Alright, again, we'll be nice. They've lost both vehicles.
I've got movement to bearing 300. Confirm Vietcong.
We'll give them back a standard M113 APC because they've lost both. Align that. But if they start pushing up on foot, there's no way in heck they're gonna finish this.
Come out.
Send it.
A quick reminder.
We can't, we're getting more, dude.
They're still pushing up to this compound. I'm trying to check on this NVA group. Doesn't look like they're moving properly. There they go. Not sure swimming is the best option, but then again, there's cover from Defilite. One last unit. That wasn't the best place to go.
In that death lane, try to get some fire on whoever just shot at me.
I'm swimming across the lake since that death lane was a pond.
Reloading.
Roger. In the middle of shit central.
Obviously, the entire fucking map's shit central.
Oh, they got a shot on me. I'm hit.
I'm at grid 046.
There he is.
We got 047035.
I'm almost out of ammo.
Top left corner.
which we could hear you.
This is an AK, not a PKM. Though I'm flattered you think I'm an auto rifleman. I'm hearing sniper fire to my right. That's the NBA squad coming in. No, it's just a lone trooper from the right.
Hey, go, can
brilliant.
You
hear me?
Yep.
They've got reinserts coming
right
as well.
Frequency? Yes.
But otherwise, now we wait.
The guy in town's dead.
Maybe we'll see them pop smokes, maybe they'll just run Hail Mary it.
We'll go check out the
I'm just waiting on them.
Just a heads up, I saw
activity in the forest.
Baron 300. Put another reinsert chopper in. She'll put it in from the... from the east, let's give him a simple fire team. We'll have that coming. But again, pop and smoke, very well.
Start pushing over whoever's there.
And the NBA squad's starting to fire at him. And that means sniper.
Yeah.
That's all good, okay. Now we can hear that chopper coming in as well.
Fluid's clear, but there is a truck jam.
More helicopter reinserts. Bearings 020.
I have eyes on an APC in the village. It's one of ours.
I should have booby trapped that thing. At least put an anti personnel mine next to it. Gives me a dastardly idea up here. But
yeah,
so
there's a guns. Dreams was nicked it.
So Dreams has it. Hopefully they can get that recruit and continue with the convoy, because they just go on foot. This is going to take forever. So that sniper was taken out. Just have a squad. Biggest threat is this RPG gunner. If they can take care of everyone else, though, with the exception of the auto rifleman.
Suppress the entire fucking enemy forces in front of us.
MIA right side.
And back at the unit composition, we got the rest of them pushing up.
Well, you can choose 1, 3, 1, 2.
I'm just staying back with the car.
350 is where the MIA dropped people off.
Want me to move up with the money?
Come on, those tracers coming at you should be a good sign. Where they are.
Are there any reinserts you need to grab?
No.
Hold on, I think they're getting it. I think he's shooting at me now. There you go.
Don't get too crazy with the APC.
This is horrible placement. They need to at least get in some hard cover, pop some smoke, because any sniper could easily pick him off. Let me just quickly add this guy back to the interface. That's Rutger. Or no, that's Scout. Late joiners. Small reminder.
Incoming mortars.
And see, just as I said, Grizzly, the squad lead goes down, because you're right in the middle of the frickin' open. Now, I get what they, one of them was saying, don't keep the APC out in the open, but they just keep it moving back and forth to suppress. It wouldn't be that hard.
Target, stand by.
Sniper will set up with a DMR, long-range scope, just so I'm take out a unit.
Squadron 310, player broken building.
But they're getting pinned down right here. And they're too spaced out, so no one except Scout is noticing that they've got a man down over here. Enemy squad lead goes down. This NVA squad set up. One of them has the RPG out. He's waiting.
And there's a hostile with a RPG behind a tree bearing.
One of them just called him out.
Can I get a medic by Grizz here?
Bearing 320.
Oh, it is too late to call a medic for Grizz. He's been down for at least 30
medic
seconds.
On the way.
There's another RPG bearing 300. It just went prone going behind a broken tree.
Someone shoot me.
He's down. The one behind a tree.
And there goes squad lead again. There you go.
Never seen a few.
Copy.
Got an area insert. Scott, do you read me?
Incoming.
Never seen tell Scott that, next time somebody's dead, just do CPO.
Alright, listen up. Ground team who's by the river, push up to that little village. Blood, you need to fall back by yourself. APC, push forward 50 meters. You have infantry on the right side, as well as the left side of the road. Do not advance past where the infantry are going.
Copy? The APC.
Copy.
At least someone's taking charge of command.
You call out enemies. I want azimuth, and that's it.
Dargiri! Set up the next group.
Blood X, start pulling back toward that village.
Blood X is an APC.
I'm the leader in the APC.
Who's the engineer that's well up in front of everybody?
That's Gao.
Gao, you know better. Alright.
Way one, taking sporadic contact. Head stay in cover.
That's fine. Try to stay in the cover of those buildings for now. If you hear mortars, get down. You have contacts in front of you in that wood line on the right side of the road.
Enemy contacts bearing 340.
Thank you.
I keep thinking they're forgetting what a convoy op is, where they kinda, they have to keep moving. But I keep hearing them give orders to dig in. Another reason why I don't particularly like convoys in I was about to say in particular. So let's do a bit of a danger close reinsert, see if they can get lucky again with those RPGs. Or at least shoot it down with the M113.
Once Grizzly gets up, we'll start moving again on his lead, but until then, stay defensive, do not advance.
So they're just waiting for a single reinsert. This is also why I'm iffy about allowing reinserts, because they just dig in until one person gets reinserted. They can still keep moving while the reinsert gets brought, but...
50 cal, that's on your right side, 50 cal high.
Bearing 80.
Light him up. Shots are too low.
Don't burn all the ammo shooting the helicopter down. Wait till he slows down.
This guy is very high up. I would have waited till the chopper came down lower before that RPG was fired.
More infantry contacts bearing 005.
Alright, this puppy gets cooked off.
Alright, where's everybody at?
They even reinserted him far. Village. Good God.
Village? Okay. What APC do we have? 50 cal?
Yep. Brick, mortars.
Come on, this is an easy target, too.
Shooting
the blood coming out.
Shooting down a helicopter at the minute.
APC. Get out of the APC.
You already lost the APC.
Now, where are we taking the most fire from?
You missed! You were point blank dreams and you missed! Dead. Dreams is down.
If there aren't any
bearing 0 to 20, 200 meters to 50. Yeah, guys, in that wood line close to you.
Light him up.
Light who up? One guy? Aye. I'm gonna give him another.
We keep pushing through the jungles.
This is Blood X, I need a medic. What's your location?
Here, I'm gonna give him an AA.
Bandage himself.
Copy.
But I'm gonna make this one obvious.
I've got damage to my hearing.
Let's use a bounding mine. And Dreams goes down.
User joined your channel.
They're still staying in this area for way too damn long.
Alright, everybody regroup on me. We're gonna push through the fucking jungle. We're gonna finish this goddamn patrol. This last thing
I'm just gonna mortar.
We're moving the fuck away from this village.
Well, he got turned into red mist.
Somebody just got vaporized.
Come on, if I've already mortared this compound, don't go back into it. It's not hard.
Who's still up?
Red mist.
I'm still up.
I'm gonna need a medic, Bill.
You gotta love the bloodlust mod. How many tracked assets have been blown up so far? About 3? I'm gonna give him a 4th. The mine might kill someone, which, to be honest, it probably will. Yeah, there's no way they're gonna see that. Only if they have mine detectors. But we need to get him in the mindset. This is Charlie's town. No communication, no one checking up on people. I think I just need to add the battle buddy system and enforce it. Though we had a strong start, comms are starting to break down, and now we're seeing this. See them communicating with each other. They're just moving slowly.
Nemesis, you are going back to pick up the reinterpreter.
Yeah, I'm already on my way with 2 guys.
Copy.
Thank you. Now these guys are finally moving. Pushing up a bit. Looks like the snipers are engaging the squad that's far off.
And sniper, you're with me. I'm gonna try to flank.
Still have this ambush prepped. A blessing in disguise. And so I can hear their comms better, I'm gonna teleport myself a bit closer.
Yeah, my weapon just got blown off, hang on.
Okay.
Great.
I don't know where you are though, I'm looking for him.
Rocks, right side.
Gavilor goes down.
Yeah, move to the rocks on the right side.
Okay.
Everyone just kind of forgot about it.
Everybody else just keep
but yeah, we definitely
enemies.
Need to have a battle buddy system because
Gavilor's got wiped.
Looks like they're sending a group around the rocks. They could ambush the ambush.
Stay in hard cover.
Otherwise, it's just a long-range engagement. AI can fire back because the AI is ridiculous in this game with iron sights. Meanwhile, this group's being pinned down. Just moving that around. That's a floating rock. A lot of floating stuff, actually. Well, that's interesting. But maybe this group will find that ambush. Maybe they'll see the vehicle and get curious. Maybe they'll just completely walk around it and I'll turn one
hey,
of them.
Hey, Grizzly.
Yeah?
There's, M113 here.
They're calling out
there's
the M113.
Literally right in front of me.
And the guys.
Copy.
Can only be four bodies.
He's moving his scope for short range engagement. But he's gonna get a jump on the ambush.
Wanna open up on him? Dave spotted us.
They are alerted. Someone over on the right alerted him. Sniper gets up, quickly taking him out, and wipes all of them. Beautiful. Someone threw a bad frag.
Jesus.
So all these guys went down. That was definitely one of the players. So this is gonna be awkward because there's the mine. Dude. Bull. And he gets turned
wow.
to mush.
Copy that.
That was awesome.
Alright, squad, the APC's friendly. Don't fucking shoot us.
But we've already seen in a previous Vietnam op when I put POWs down. There they go with the AA, but good shot. When POWs are down, random Viet Congs will actually put claymores down at their feet. That AA is making easy work of these units. Thank God.
Chopper inbound.
Putting the balance back into place.
Don't mind.
Where's the chopper?
Don't mind. False alarm.
There isn't a chopper.
Copy.
But let's throw a chopper at them now that they have this AA down. Hold on, we gotta move the helipad with it, otherwise the chopper doesn't know what the hell it's doing. Apparently it's glitched out. Visible, perfect.
Does anybody have a good scope to direct this fire?
Negative. I have binoculars.
We'll have it fly over their heads too, see if they can get a good shot on them.
Tell me if I'm aiming at them.
Low, you're high, you're high.
Top four. Helicopters, not CSAT. Still high. NVA. Simple fire team.
Roger, one's down. Push 30 meters right.
Cautious. Actually, we'll make him go easier, it's relaxed.
Push your fire 30 meters right.
So he spawned way back.
Another 20 meters right.
They're burning up the ammo in this AA.
Perfect.
Are they all dead yet?
Oh no, got shot in the arm.
Shell casings. There's still two left. But they're doing exactly what I told them not to do. Use this to just scout the target, so don't actually use it to kill, because otherwise you're gonna burn all your ammo.
Grizzly, you got an enemy in my incoming.
They do have dreams down right here, and again, this is why we need the battle buddy system.
I mean, I got to buy more, well, they need to buy more, shrapnel.
Boom.
Chopper down.
Oh, you alright? You need medic?
Negative, I'm alright.
Alright, is everybody good to move? We're gonna move down this fucking road.
350.
Is everyone good to move? You have a man down. I wonder where Dreams is.
Good effect.
Dreams, where the fuck are you at? Everybody move forward.
Oh, they definitely need the battle buddy system.
Somebody find Dreams and heal him.
Thank you. It's like Scout found him. Is he gonna communicate it to the rest of his group though?
Bill, go heal him.
FYI, when we do future missions, we're implementing the battle buddy system.
Copy. Get him up, and then we move.
One lone survivor moving away.
50 meters into the tree line, running from left to right.
Were those shots on target?
Negative 200 meters right, push your fire. Incoming.
Everybody move.
You're still 100 meters to the left of them.
They're just burning away its ammo.
What about now?
He's already gone. Pass cover.
Copy.
Some men on the move. They're just wasting the ammo.
Squad, let's move down this road.
Now I'm going to go to the firebase here. Take all of this stuff.
Wait, we have the stamina break.
Cop.
And just move it up to the first outpost. Be advised, it's one life only until you get to the outpost.
Copy that.
Put a squad up here. Easy pickings, this unit's gotten away.
Is everybody up now?
Negative, I can't get Dreams up.
Then he's gonna have to respawn.
There is no respawn.
But the issue is everything's positive. He's just not responsive because it doesn't wake up and I can't pack him.
That's because you guys are way too late, because he's been down for at least a minute and did not receive medical attention. Fuck's sake, I had to say, where is he? I'm being a bit too nice to them, but this is a 13 mission campaign. And if this is the type of behavior we're seeing on mission 1, you can expect
Bill, you're the last man in the line, correct?
Negative, sniper's behind missions.
Alright, sniper, let me know when everybody's fucking regrouped.
Well, I'm in the jeep, you want me to just get on foot?
Bearing 300, top of the hill. Large enemy squad.
Copy.
Yeah, me and sniper changed.
Just at the crest.
Yeah, I see him.
I like that the driver's moving around with it, though.
To the north and try and flank them.
Where's your smoke cover? There it is. At least someone has a brain. That M60 right there should be helping suppress this hill.
APC's gonna push forward and pop a smoke screen to see if I can cover you.
There's a smoke screen. Do we have an RPG gunner still up, or is he down? Alright, he's still up. Hold on. I'm gonna try to fire an RPG, not at the APC, but at that broken tree, the giant tree stump. Because they are all just hiding back there. Boom. Right on it. Ears ringing a bit. No positive effect, though. They have the freaking car behind it. The rest of them are moving up in the forest. Good, thank you. Very clever tactic of having the APC come up and pop those smoke shells since no one else was doing it.
What do you want me to do with this jeep, Grizzly?
Ditch it.
Don't ditch it, you're still gonna need it later. That's what I was worried about. It just runs out of ammo.
All it's got left is a smoke screen.
Dreams is still down.
Also, infantry, I put a marker on the map. Follow that line. Push with cover until you see them. Self-explanatory.
Push with cover. Making it very straightforward, but they are really going to ditch that. I'm just going to move it up. That APC's out of ammo, it's just a target now.
APC's gonna push forward and draw more fire.
Don't come up to me, you're gonna get caught in the back blast.
We got three enemies cresting the hill, four enemies cresting the hill.
Ooh, that changes
APC's
texture for a second.
User in your channel timed out.
I got hurt.
God,
on that explosion.
Dead as nails.
I think I'm good.
Wait a sec, blind fire it, see what happens. That was close.
Come on, okay.
Grizzly, we're gonna take it.
Copy.
Let's have a flanking squad come up and try to harass him.
Channel.
Come on, they got six guys, two guys in that APC, so they got a full rifle team or weapon squad. They are literally a few hundred meters, well, okay, about 700 meters from the outpost. Just over one big hill, and then boom, they get reinserts, they get ammo, I'll give them their vehicles back. They just have to go.
User disconnected from your channel.
Because the objective is just check up on these two outposts and follow the route. You don't necessarily have to engage everybody. But I think they're just waiting in the back. Overwatching the hill. Put out the lies, let's send this team down.
Infantry, what's your status?
We're moving up.
Once we crest these hills, there's the, we're at the outpost, so this is probably one of the last contacts we'll take until the outpost.
So they've got three staying over, they've got three being sent over.
APC is gonna move up and draw more fire and pop another smoke screen.
Looks like these guys are taking fire from both the team moving down and this team.
They're down at the base of the hill now.
Actually, no, they're just taking fire from the northern group.
Are they charging or shooting?
They're charging.
We've got an enemy group to the west of us.
Enemy to the northeast of us.
Nemesis goes down. If I hit him with that MG, I'd be impressed.
APC's trying to attract as much attention to cover you guys as
possible. Even if the APC started running troops over, I wouldn't mind at this point, because they just need to keep moving. Which I think you'll go for. Toro. Hey, two Pute. Oh, it's on fire. Okay, nope, nope, nope. Need to run. Blood Axe goes down. This vehicle just coming off. He's able to get back up though.
Nemesis
to
the
out of ammo, that's why. Come on, stop trying to hit me and hit me. is completely out of ammo.
I am out in front of you to your west.
Ah, there I go. They just have this fire team.
Enemies to the west are dealt with.
Bill. Nemesis needs medical attention.
Jeez, there are a lot of people that need medical attention. Good God, just by that four-man team? Christ's sake.
Bill's done.
Copy. Don't fucking get hit. Take as much cover as possible.
Let's just set up the next wave of vehicles. I'm also gonna have to lock them. In case these guys get any funny ideas. Then where's that car they left behind? Come on, there's two of them still up. Two on four from the looks of it.
Who's still up?
They're even looting ammo.
I'm moving in from the outpost. Moving southeast.
Stay at the outpost, I said one life only.
Smoke.
I think I'm gonna be a bit more aggressive. I hit him. But you can hear the fire from the other four-man team engaging that outpost. That'll at least give him something to do. And he immediately gets shot, probably by Gao. This team's moving in to engage.
Bill, you to the north have been dealt with.
Copy.
Now they just need to push up to this compound.
Push to the outpost.
Copy.
If you take fire, pop smoke, find more cover.
I'm not gonna make this one easy for them. They have a frickin' respawn point down, for Christ's sake. NVA, rifle squad. But I'm not unlocking these until that team pushes up.
You're dead, don't talk.
Now this team needs to quickly push up again, leaving the wounded behind because fuck all. Chopper's landing. Let's send a team try to cut them off.
This hill is unrealistically steep for a road.
Base
basically.
Yeah, that is true.
We're pushing to the jungle, try to take cover the whole way to the outpost.
Copy.
Careful. What on earth are you doing?
Push Wookiee mode engaged.
This group's dropped an NVA team down. He's heavily wounded. Get my Draconaut out. Hands are shaking. In the chest.
Here's the B-Vise, you got three enemies right over chest down.
No holding back, because again, that's a respawn point. That's from my right. Probably Gao. Yep. Let's see if I can tap one off. Got it! Was short though. Alright, counterattack is pretty much over. We still have this team to send up. At least we gave the reinsert something to do, but they're all heavily wounded. Almost all the AI are dead except for one. Good god. And we still have fire coming in. I think it's custom made. Alright, so we finally have the reinsurge pushing up. Unfortunately, one of them might not have made it so far. Not reinsurge, sorry. I'm just gonna reshoot that. Alright, so now we have the rest of the ragtag convoy now coming up to this outpost. They'll get their vehicles back and finish up this episode. So I think I'm gonna cut it here for a part one and part two. So thank you guys so much for watching, and operate operationally. Take care. That's what I love about recordings. We can just edit it out. Yay! Recording.